Guys, I have something for you. This is Litmus paper and this is water. This is used for irrigation. Let's check the pH value. So this we can call as pH paper also. So let's take a paper and dip in the water and just wait for a second. You can see the color is changing from orange, and let's see what color it's going to. And you can see this is light green, that means 7. So universal water, it should be ranged between 6 to 7. That is used for crop cultivation. So for more information like this, just follow Agrotill.